Welcome to Mind Teasers, where we unlock the mystery with these tricky riddles. Get ready to put your thinking caps on. Riddle 1. I speak without a mouth and hear without ears. I have no body, but I come alive with the wind. What am I? The answer is, an echo. An echo can be heard without any physical presence. Riddle 2. I am taken from a mine, and shut up in a wooden case, from which I am never released, and yet I am used by almost every person. What am I? The answer is, a pencil. Although a pencil is made from graphite, it is commonly referred to as lead, which is taken from mines. Riddle 3. What can be seen once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in a thousand years? The answer is, the letter M. The letter M appears once in the word minute, twice in the word moment, but never in the phrase a thousand years. Riddle 4. I have keys but no locks. I have space but no room. You can enter, but you can't go outside. What am I? The answer is, a computer keyboard. It has keys but no locks, space but no room, and you can enter information, but you can't physically go outside of it. Riddle 5. I am full of holes, but I can still hold water. What am I? The answer is, a sponge. Despite its holes, a sponge is able to absorb and hold water. That's it for these mind teasers. Did you solve them all? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more brain-busting riddles and puzzles. Thanks for watching.